Do you know what? Asked Percy. You know what?
I wish I could see, complained Percy, as he battled against the rain.
That he didn't look friendly at all. He was red in the face and very cross. Disgraceful, he spluttered. I didn't sleep a wink last night. It was so quiet, and now engines come whistling suddenly behind me. I'm sorry, sir, said Thomas. I only said good morning.
You're a fucking idiot. This needs to stop now.
The policeman pointed.